Nico, hump? Yes. Heel? Yes. We're gonna add a stop to our heel. Yes. So we have a verbal cue for it. Heel? Yes. Nico, heel? Yes. This can also work as a form of recall. Stop, so keep that in mind. Yes, so it's good to practice it because this can actually help. Yes, if you need him to come back to you, he should come back in the heel position if we're practicing a lot. Heel, yes. Nico, heel, yes. Heel, yes. Stop, yes. And he should hold that until we start moving again. Heel, yes. Heel, yes. Stop, yes. Okay, good, Nico. Touch. Yes. Excellent. Good boy.